Lapo Binazzi remains one of the most influential architects of the Italian radical design movement, a sweep across the country in the 60s and 70s. Now, a concept created 50 years ago in the days of UFO, La Cupola Gonfiabile, has finally been brought to life. Brunelleschi's giant cupola dome is one of the most recognizable symbols of Renaissance Florence, steeped in both religious and secular meaning.